Welcome everyone, welcome to my first HD video. It's me, Brent. I am here to play a wonderful game that I finally got. It's a game that I've already played originally in the channel, but it's an HD remake. And I'm pretty sure you already know what it is. Yeah. It's The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. I don't know why I forgot for a few seconds. I was going to say Twilight Princess, but I was like, wait, Twilight Princess isn't out. Oh, snap. But, I'm also hyped for that, though. I can tell you that for sure. So, Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker, I'm waiting for that. But for now, we got... Did I say Wind Waker? God damn it! Me and my... I don't know. I'm probably going to sound like an idiot. But anyways, welcome everyone to the HD remake of The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. I will be doing a personal playthrough for this one, so just because it's... one of my favorite games, just like stayed in the last playthrough, and it's lovely, lovely. But anyways, let's get right to it. As you can see, I was playing my own personal file. I didn't get that far, as you can see. I'm only like that far. I think I'm in the forest, the Forbidden Woods. Let's enter the names. As always, I go with the original name, Link, and we're gonna do hero mode. Fuck normal mode. It's all about the adventure. Let's get right to it. This is but one of the legends of which the people speak. Long ago, there existed a kingdom where a golden power lay hidden. It was a prosperous land, blessed with green forests, tall mountains, and peace. But one day, a man of great evil found the golden power and took it for himself. With its strength at his command, he spread darkness across the kingdom. But then, when all hope had died, and the hour of doom seemed at hand, a young boy clothed in green appeared as if from nowhere. Wielding the blade of evil's bane, he sealed the dark one away and gave the land light. This boy who traveled through time to save the land was known as the Hero of Time. The boy's tale was passed down through generations until it became legend. But then a day came when a fell wind began to blow across the kingdom. The great evil that all thought had been forever sealed away by the hero once again crept forth from the depths of the earth, eager to resume its darker signs. The people believed that the Hero of Time would again come to save them. But the hero did not appear. Fazed by an onslaught of evil, the people could not do anything but appeal to the gods. In their last hour, as doom drew nigh, they left their future in the hands of fate. What became of the kingdom? None remain who know. The memory of the kingdom vanished, but its legend survived on the wind's breath. On a certain island, it became customary to garb boys in green when they became of age. Clothed in the green of fields, they aspired to find heroic blades and cast down evil. The elders wish only for the youths to know courage like the hero of legend. Sorry guys, gonna move the microphone a little. Alright. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that little tale, and welcome to Outside Island. I don't know why I'm welcoming you guys. You guys already seen this in my previous video, but whatever. It's an HD remake. Look how pretty she looks. She is... how old? But just... oh, man. Just how vibrant and, like, bright the colors are. It makes me so happy when I'm playing this game. I stumbled upon a copy, a physical copy of this game. So far as for now... I don't know why I said it like that. So far, right now, I have nothing but physical versions of my games. I'm gonna try to make the Wii U my only system that I will get physical copies, because in case that, like, something were to happen to Wii U, I can replace it. But I digress. It is great to play this game once more. As you guys saw from the beginning of the video, I did the whole, like, tablet. Oh, I'm gonna use the tablet for the video. But, whatever. I'm still gonna be using the original formula of how I record videos. So I will be going 15 minutes per episode for this one. I will also be uploading these, hopefully, daily. Wind Waker will be an daily upload. And I will be playing Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U, finally, on my channel. I've been trying to play the 3DS remake, but I kept on running into troubles considering that I had no capture card and no kind of like phone stand. That, and when you play Smash Bros., you can never keep the controller still. Therefore, the DS literally was moving everywhere when I was trying to record it. But whatever. Anyways, I will be trying to record Super... well, no, I'm going to be trying. I will be recording Super Smash Bros. Those will be uploaded every Tuesday and, oh, wait, no. I want to catch the pigs because I get money. I will be uploading Smash Bros. Every Tuesday and Thursday. I will be playing Splatoon every... wait, did I say Tuesday and Wednesday? No, what I meant to say was Tuesday and... I don't know what I'm saying. I'll just, like, write in the description, or, like, I'll put it on the screen. That'll be hopefully a note or a reminder. But this is what I'm going to say. Just so I can say it once. I'm just going to say it once, and I'm going to move on. Super Smash Bros. Will be uploaded Tuesdays and Thursdays. Splatoon. Well, yes, I will be playing Splatoon. And I will not be playing a new... I will not be playing a... I don't even know. But regardless, I'm just gonna... What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, catching pigs. I was gonna say the... Wow. I am terrible right now. I am like... My mind is literally a pudding right now. I don't know what the hell I'm saying anymore. Super Smash Bros. Tuesday, Thursdays. Splatoon. I will be doing online gameplays only on Sundays and Saturdays. So that leaves Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for some random game regardless. But Wind Waker will be a mandatory upload every single day, just because of the fact that I get... this is a long game. And I don't want to put this episode as, like, parts, like, every week, because otherwise this playthrough is going to end up until, like, 2018 or something like that. I will also be playing Pikmin as soon as I'm done with Wind Waker. I managed to stumble upon a trade-in of a copy of the of Pikmin 3 for the Wii U at GameStop, and I'm like, who would trade this in? I know I wouldn't, so I bought it right away. And now I have a physical copy of Pikmin 3, yay for me. I want to do Super Mario Maker, but Super Mario Maker is honestly a big maybe. Just by the fact that God damn it, you old man! Anyways, no. Alright, Super Mario Maker, it's a big exception. It's because I want to play that game with friends. I will be having a random guest every single time. Most of the time it's going to be either Abdul Official, or other times it's going to be Ryan. Just because of the fact that, you know, it's it's hilarious to see them suffer and try to beat my levels. Yeah, afterwards I will also be playing levels around the world. But like I said, the thing about Super Mario Maker, I want to play those with friends, because it's funny seeing them try. Whatever. Moving on, we are continuing on with the story of the century of the Wind Maker that I've never beat the game in my channel. The original port, obviously. How far did I get? I think that's where I stopped. The Forest Haven in the old port for GameCube, the original version. So I'm like, oh, alright, I guess I'll just beat the game entirely in Wind Maker HD. That also had, the reason I wanted to do this game originally was the fact that the reason I wanted to do this game originally was the fact I where am I going? hold on, actually, let's see how long I am. Okay, it's the last thing. The reason I wanted to play this game originally on my channel was just because of the fact that I get to play the HD remake. Well, I get to see everything vibrant and the way I always wanted to see it. And also by the fact that, what was the other reason? Oh yeah, the hero mode. Because I played this game originally, and it was really hard. I think I died in the first dungeon five times. That's because you only limited to 3 hearts, and I'm not a 3 heart speedrunner. I will always get hit. And I think I died once so far in my personal file, just because... Yeah, was it once? I think so. Yes, it was once. So I've died once so far in my personal file. That's because hero mode, the cool thing about it, I'm not sure if you saw it or you guys paused it in the explanation, but pretty much the fact that hero mode, the option is pretty much you take double damage and get no hearts. The only way you can recover hearts is by holding potions or fairies on you, and that is if you have the bottles to hold it. As soon as I get my hands in that first bottle and I get a fairy, that's when I'm safe. But other than that, if I have no fairy and I'm only 3 hearts, 4 hearts in the game, it's gonna be a little ugly. I'm gonna have a hard time playing the game, but whatever. Anyways, next time on The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Maker HD, we're going to move on, we're going to go get a telescope, and we're going to go see pirates. Alright then guys, see you in the next video. Bye.